What is up, guys? Toothless Gamer here, coming to you with some family fun night, streamers only. And we're just gonna do a bunch of different game modes. Just have fun. That's all it's about, is having fun. So sit back, enjoy, chat it up.
What's going on? What's
good for? Let's enjoy it all.
I just sent an invite, so we're waiting on you.
I give some hella support to this guy, Morningstar today.
You're trying to talk to me.
What classes should I have set up?
Wolverine, thank you for those.
I bought the embers. It's like, man, I better save some so I can get them out some more other people.
What's going on here? Is everybody still in the same party, or did they leave?
Oh shit, I'm still in. Let me take that, I didn't see that. Somebody else is by themselves, though, so...
Somebody else. I've got my damn
five in here. We're missing... Honestly,
not no more, I'm playing myself then.
Let's see who's tied it out.
There's misses. Oh,
gee.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
There's super.
I can't hear you guys. Can you hear me?
Yes, yeah. I can hear you now.
Okay.
Let me send another invite.
Hey, Louis.
Hey, you need to get Toothless in here too, don't you?
I'm in here. I'm deranged rebel.
Is somebody echoing?
Well, I hear it too.
Sorry, I'm about to mute myself. I'm going to get my stream started. I'll be right back.
All right.
Here. Tyson, can you hear me? Okay. Yo.
Just drop the invite for everyone.
Yo. Why do I hear myself?
Stream title to streamer.
Check your desktop. What are you streaming through? OBS?
Streamlabs, OBS.
Check to see if you have your desktop audio on.
Testing. Yo.
Teabagging.
Feedback.
That's what I do.
I didn't put a tag on mine.
I gotta follow Mr. Boston Killer.
You gotta follow me too.
Yeah. Remind me before we get off. Actually, let me just pop it up.
If I remember.
I won't.
I'm gonna do it real quick.
Either I'm going down.
Hey, who's all streaming right now?
Everybody.
Super Louie's getting his going.
Alright, we'll get Super Louie in our co-stream.
We got everybody streaming, multiple people.
Yeah. Throw me one, Mr. or Morningstar or whoever, anybody.
Alright, we'll wait for Louie to get his start and I'll send him out.
Everybody can see this shit.
Everybody. The shit fest is about.
Right. Well, shit the bed. My stream name for a while.
Bro, had the stream sound on. Oh. So you ready to go now?
I think he's trying to get rid of the echo, so he might be reactivating.
He could be. He said he had the stream sound on. That's why I was hearing it. But it happens to me too. And that like, who the fuck is that?
You're telling me. I was sitting there talking to my chat this morning when I was first testing, and I'm not used to having the separate mic. So I'm sitting there talking to myself, and I still have a tendency to put myself in a party.
Said he had the stream sound on.
So then I sit there and I'm telling everybody thank you for sparks and everything like that, and then realized the mic's not even blinking at me, so then I had to repeat myself all over again.
Oh, I do that all the time. I mute myself to smoke or something.
But I got my first embers that were actually like the raining embers earlier. It was so pretty, like I've seen them in other streams and stuff like that. and somebody had done it to me twice in the same stream. Like this
much. Damn. Nice.
I got the stream dragon, that, or the ember dragon. That's the highest one I got.
Yeah, I've never gotten that one. I got the 2,500 drops earlier. Somebody did it. I told him, I was like, thank you. That's the first time I've seen it in my stream. He's like, well, let me make it rain again. And then he dropped another one.
Bam!
I haven't got shit like that at all.
So, between like yesterday and today, I've gotten like $100 worth of embers dropped.
Oh no, sorry. Yeah. I got the ember dragon. Awesome. That's the one I got.
Jealous.
Anyway, and the sad part is, like, this morning, I don't know if it was, like, just because of the fact that I still, like, I'm always out trying to help people or not. And so then, like, when I'm having issues, then they're returning it. But my stream kept lagging out, and it was so glitchy, and I was adjusting my settings throughout the games of Apex. And they still stuck around and chatted. I was up to, like, 100 and something people earlier.
I get too many hosts. I need a community. Super quick. I need peeps.
I get them literally from, like, when I'm not streaming, whatever time I have, I sit and spend just going around chatting with others or chatting with them in Discord as well as in their streams. Like, and there's people that, you know, a lot of people request the tab to be kept open. But if you get to know the streamer really good, and, like, you support them with your auto host, whether you got people in it or not, it's just that support because you're trying to help them bring people in.
I have an auto host set up.
Yeah, it's just like,
and I just have that going through. It's just a big thank you, whether it's just you sitting in your host or not.
I usually leave tabs open for everybody. Sometimes I go into the House of 1,000 streamers team, and I'll do like the top 10 or some shit, and then pick out like 5 more.
Baker, what is up? How you doing tonight?
Yeah, so it's just like, I always sit here and bullshit with this dude called Smith NC. He just got partnered, and he hosted me the other day.
Oh, Smith's part of House and CST.
Yep.
Are we doing any special classes?
This round,
whatever you want.
Alright.
My thing for Dom is a partner through
it's gonna be a
CFC
shit show.
That will come in and just randomly hold it.
What the fuck? I pulled the trigger and it freaking.
My ammo won't work.
My ammo won't work either.
I'm out of ammo.
Okay. Shield class.
Okay.
Mine started working.
And mine never worked, yeah. Yeah, my pistol's still not working.
Oh! Oh.
I'm gonna have to, like, get close to somebody and just hit him with the gun. And by that,
I'm
gonna die.
Yeah, I got my scavenger on. Keep running out of pistol ammo.
Damn.
That's a tough question.
Yeah.
Baja House.
He's a new one for House.
Yeah, my pistol don't fucking work.
You gotta reload it every time.
Okay, this is not fair.
I am.
You gotta switch. Oh! When you switch, go hit the trigger and it should reload. Damn.
So.
Yeah, I was doing good.
Super pro. I got one kill and that's because I planted C4 down.
Look at this shit.
Damn, Baker, that ain't good. Man, I hope you feel better.
Yeah,
You did hit me out of nowhere too at the beginning of the week. Remember I was telling you?
Stop trying to reload.
It just came out of nowhere. No warning at all.
Seven. I can choose.
It's just going around.
Okay, let me game set up.
Oh, Jimbro, if you want a like a flame design like put in the background, I could add a flame design in the background. I just don't have the program to add the flame around the outside.
Right.
If I could put like a light flame like moving in the background of your logo. If you
okay.
Want.
Same map, yeah. All ammo's on.
That's what I asked them. Good luck.
Well, I just came across this program that I can do it. That's how like,
game lobby
closed.
Hell yeah.
Now,
yeah.
Super Louie popped in. Let's see if his mic's working. I have a mic issue with the motherfucker right now.
You're looking so bad.
Let's see if my asshole keeps class going. Since, nope, it didn't. So let me do this real quick.
Just hit the accept button. Sorry, I fucked up trying to look at something. Thank you for that, host.
Maybe
I smashed the wrong button. Sorry. This mic's gonna be driving him nuts.
Yeah, dude, that'd be driving me absolutely nuts.
Okay, let's see. Did that do it?
I might have to close this one down.
Wish dang with them sparks. I appreciate it, my dude.
I heard him right at the end right when he kicked out.
Yeah, I can only keep one tab going when I'm at the OBS running, so it doesn't fully crash it.
Yeah, that's why I was asking the hot house. I was like, what do you mean by that? I don't do a tab for tab if that's what you're asking.
Yeah,
it is.
I think he was asking me.
Shit on everybody. Neither.
Ember is the same.
Oh my.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
30 objective days. Failed. Report for debrief.
What's
going on, Rio?
Rio.
Like, what is up, famous?
Like 60.
How are we doing tonight? Alright, I definitely gotta make a couple classes.
Alright.
What classes are we doing?
Yeah, what's this one gonna be?
Hell yeah.
I said revolvers only.
Revolvers, okay, make a class with revolvers only. Doing good. We just playing custom games. We fucking each other out.
Okay, so that is a pistol, correct?
Yes. So, your primary is going to be a shield. Secondary is the revolver. It is fun. It's,
any revolver?
That would be any revolver.
I was going to say the 357.
Yeah.
Any perks or lethals?
Throwing knives.
Well, yeah, perks.
Throwing knives for your lethal. And tactical. Smoke for your tactical.
Oh, fuck. Audio working on stream, but not on Xbox. Alright, Rio.
How we going, Rio?
I'm gonna get fucking blasted.
Look at them.
Rio says hi, everybody.
Yeah, Rio says hi to all y'all.
Rio!
Everybody says hey, buddy.
Everyone says hello. Audio's working on stream, but not Xbox. Then that's probably the companion app.
Yep.
Probably.
Companion app can be an asshole sometimes, from what I hear from a lot of people.
Yeah, it does that a lot.
Baker with the sparks.
From the Xbox.
Appreciate you, dude. And I hope you feel better, man. It sucks.
Right, well,
yeah, I know probably exactly what you feel like. You probably have the same thing.
I was just letting you know, I'm ready.
I got my shotgun out.
Hey, Louie, if you can hear us, you should leave that code stream you're in since Blackbeard's not on.
Oh, he's still in. Oh, shit.
Yeah, he's still in the code stream with Blackbeard.
Okay, so who's not in post streams?
Oh, shit.
Me and Morningstar are in one. I'll send an invite out to whoever else wants one.
The Mr.
And Morningstar is
in
one. People's gonna get killed. Ah! It's fucking awesome.
What'd you do?
You guys will see.
Alright.
Revolvers only.
For some reason, I have a feeling that that's not a revolver that you're gonna be pulling out.
He's using the same revolver I'm using.
It's a revolver. It's the only revolver.
You're using the same one I'm doing, I think.
Map. Let's see. I fucking
rust.
We're gonna do it.
Rust.
Small, we'll do rust next.
Oh god.
I fucking hate this map.
Let me playing. Yeah.
Atlas Superstore.
Morningstar's gonna be in the back painting all the vehicles.
A fucking store. I love this map.
I thought Kimbo was Kimbo was for one. Just saying. Just throwing that out. But I thought wrong.
What the fuck? What is your wrong?
I don't even know how you do it, Kimbo. Oh, never mind.
This should get interesting.
Mm-hmm.
This is the right shooting revolver.
Mm-hmm.
You can play shipment, throw knives only.
The goat,
Maybe stabbing too, like throwing knives and stabbing.
I have 8.
Damn. It's gonna be a shit show.
It's gonna get me interesting. Right. Change it to 60 deaths? Not 30?
I can't.
Too quick.
I'll do it next time.
Too quick.
That's what she said.
You're on your own, soldier.
Alright, how's everybody at?
Oh, that's not nice.
Hello, somebody.
Hey, well, apparently nobody's over here. I'm over here with you guys.
Oh, hopped down and shot me in the ass.
Damn.
I tried to shoot with somebody else in the ass and then I got shot in the ass.
Hippie family.
Hippie over there eating on the damn high.
Hit markers are my greatest enemy.
What the fuck? I said no again, but. Somebody's gonna kill me while I'm changing my class. That's fucked up.
I would've shot him. Shot for less. Oh!
That was some bullshit.
I ran right through somebody.
Yeah, that was me, and I shot at you, and I should've, like, you should've, like, died instantly on that.
Oh shit.
That would've been, like, a bullet. Oh, I did.
Damn!
Whoa, whoa! Kill me. One of them, dude. I've been looking for you. Kill me soon as I kill somebody, too.
I heard you.
Mmm.
This gun does not give me enough bullets.
Oh wow, wow. You're dual wielding them?
No.
Oh, who's that? Hippie, you ain't shit. You little camping ass.
It's alright, hippie's good.
Hippie camping. Lord,
in the way. Book of games. I follow you.
Damn. Dude, who just turned on me?
Get turned on.
I just watched somebody get shot. What is that?
What?
Yeah, what the hell kind of shit is that? When does 357 have to do?
It does.
Oh, God. What the hell? You and you got higher ranks.
What the hell? I'm just saying,
it's in a perk.
Look for that motherfucking.
Damn, I said you were trying to be an asshole and got fucked up.
You ruined my execution.
Damn it.
Shut you in your chest.
Oh! Oh!
I think I've got
Who was that? Alright. I'm looking for what you got, man. Come meet me over here in the middle. Cash
in. There?
Damn it.
Found hippie. You found me.
I want you to find me.
I found you.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, stop it.
Tell you what,
like, yeah, behind you.
Such bad aim on
turn around.
This revolver has no range.
Behind you, turn around. Behind you.
I'm at the soda machine, son.
It worked for Kamikaze. He turned around.
Yeah, but if I would have turned around, then he'd
have shot me
in my ass.
Ooh.
He actually made me look around
there. Don't listen to
him,
but he got it.
I'm so tired of hit markers.
I know.
Fucking just shot somebody in the fucking throat.
Man, you shot me. Oh,
headshot. Reload.
That's what I'm looking for.
You can't find me because I'm always here.
Ah, shit.
Damn, how you got that ring? The home barrel one.
It's a perch.
Behind you.
We gave fair to that home. Relentless OG. Hollow.
Damn, hippie, you bulletproof, bitch.
You are now a demon. And I didn't even know that made me hit over 3.5k followers. Thank you very much.
Fuck you up.
Bye.
Damn, Kamikaze is catching me.
I need an automatic gun.
IO-10.
What?
It doesn't have my name
all over
it.
A box of scrub sponges.
This is our fight. Stay focused.
I see IO-8.
You need to bring your ass over here.
Wait, let me find this over here. I'm coming.
Well, somebody just ran into me.
Yeah. Yeah. She put the barrel right in my mouth.
That's bull. Oh!
Found one.
I found hippie long.
Oh, fuck, behind me. Oh, damn it, I heard him too.
Shot you in the ass as soon as
you... Or her.
No, that's
I'm the only her.
In yeah.
Just got a hit marker. That was my first one.
That's all you need.
Oh, shit. Yeah, baby. Oh, wow.
Behind you.
Okay, buddy.
Damn it. Damn it. Somebody can shoot me. Every time I try to sneak up on somebody, they're excuse me.
Like this?
Oh, that's bullshit.
Mm. No, I got Jim Bro though. And then I see him put Jim Bro.
I halfway got through my execution.
Damn it.
Kamikaze.
Why is this so much fun?
Because nobody's gonna report you because we're all friends.
Hey. Oh, it's KJ with the
nose.
Wait, who hosted? Because I didn't have nothing.
Who was we watching?
I got six. was better than what I thought I did. Nice one.
That's tough.
Let's see.
First was 60 kills.
So, okay. So 60 kills.
It's not the revolver.
Only throwing knives.
Okay, only throwing knives. So only throwing knives. And we're gonna go to only throwing knives. And we're gonna go to we're going to King.
Okay. So shields, throwing knives, no lethal, no tactical.
Yeah, but you can't.
Lethal is a throwing knife.
So it's gonna be a shield. Pretty much the shield kit.
How do you get rid of something? Hold on.
So, shield, the secondary is gonna be having to be a hand, the combat knife.
The combat knife, yeah.
And then lethal is a throwing knife and tactical.
Smoke.
I wish you could carry two secondaries.
Right? Lethal, lethal. I've been using the
combat knife.
Using the tracker. Parks. Same. Scavenger.
I see you, Jerry.
Is delay speed something you can't control?
Yep. Yep. Okay. Pretty much. Which feed are you trying to watch it through, like your OBS or Streamlabs chat, or your mixer?
My Facebook chat. I got up.
Oh, I don't know. I don't do the Facebook anymore. But I know for like Mixer the chat, if you're it'll pop into your Mixer feed faster than it does for the Mix It Up bot or any of the OBS chats or anything like that.
Well, I'll tell you something. If you do stream on Facebook, don't play music because you'll get that. But your video will be banned in like 229 countries.
A lot of them. Even on YouTube.
Oh, how are you too? Can you pick mine up?
Damn!
The meat shop is open.
Oh, shield.
Oh, smoke.
Hey.
I'm just kniping. I'm just spamming. The fuck about here?
Damn, I got hit like a hell away.
Yeah, that shit was nasty, bro. That shit was nasty. I did that. No. It was an accident.
It was an accident.
Get the hell out of here. It was like a collateral knife.
Oh, damn.
That knife works.
Straight over.
Ooh, turned on me! Turned on me!
Damn it. Damn. Damn.
Oh!
Came up with
the got a gun.
That was just my finisher.
Sniping with a fucking
damn.
We got really tired of my knife not going.
Can't use it, but I gotta use that big old bullet.
Man, I was all up in your grill.
Oh, no.
Damn.
Surgical.
Oh, man, that was so close. Man, they almost had the three piece.
Sitting the leg down.
That was just like sandwich slicing right there. It was so bad. Hey, Astro, thanks for that. Hold on.
Nope.
Man.
That's his ass. This is ass. Oh, there we go.
I was like, turtle off to do that.
Yeah, you was.
Wow. Wow. Getting in your way.
What the hell, man?
Oh! Oh!
Fucker.
Damn.
Nope. Ducked it. Oh! Oh, slide back. Oh my word! Oh my word!
Wow.
Dude.
The orgy of people.
What was that? Oh, damn, that one bounced something fucking.
Fuck off. Ooh, ooh. I feel like I've been getting killed by the same three people this whole time. Oh my, what?
I should have knew that was Morningstar in the back of my neck.
Oh no!
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Get my ass.
Gamer.
Sorry.
The fuck are you doing?
Oh, that's behind me. I was like, wonder if it could have been. Oh no. You can only get one throw away.
That's why you have to get
it. You're in the lead.
Oh, what were? What's it going up to?
60.
60.
He wanted
60. Fuck you.
Okay.
I'll do it again all night.
Shit.
Sit down.
Thought you wasted it.
Famous with 1,000 sparks, man. I appreciate you so much. Oh no, 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 no. No AFK. Look, I'm so mad when I go into a fucking, I can't even think of it right now. Your specialty, and someone kills you while you're in the middle of it, the guy stays alive.
Oh, more than that.
Come out behind you and slice in your neck.
I'm getting so tired of knifing people in their shields. Like, they just grab them.
I don't know how to couch the pool.
Fuck it, test.
Or the slide will be pulled out. It's like a place in those tunnels.
Ah, damn it.
You get in there, tunnel and you're not coming out of it.
Appreciate the hose. Spike hand ring.
Oh no, I was out of lethal.
Get his ass.
Oh.
Damn, I tried to jump it. I tried to jump it. Oh, my word.
Yeah. I'm gonna drive.
We used to do fight nights on Friday.
Oh, nice, nice.
That was a pilot.
Come here. I just got street sweeps.
Damn it.
Fuck me up.
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's ass. Did I get hit from behind? Oh, nice.
Get away from me with that shield.
Why is everybody double shielding me?
I'm sure I'm getting shielded.
Get
the fuck out of here.
What? Oh, I hit a shield. What the fuck is going on? There we go.
Somebody crouched down and I tripped over him and got sliced. Like they frogged me.
Oh, I'm out of lethal! Oh, didn't need it. Oh, nice!
Man, I was just trying to do that.
Out of the seven people.
This is a
good thing. Oh, not eight.
How did I not get to play the game? I killed like five of y'all back to back to back.
I got a good lateral freaking night.
How is that the play of the game? You kill one person.
I know, that
one
whack as hell.
That's fucking rigged.
That was some bullshit.
Bosses, tell me your tricks.
I did some more moves.
Baker with 100 embers, man. I appreciate you so much. You don't even realize. Famous with 1,000 sparks.
Anyways, My ass got to go to bed. Wait. I didn't mean to back out, but I did.
Damn, I didn't realize it was midnight.
Yeah, my ass got to work tomorrow. You guys have a great freaking night. Too. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
All right, sounds good.
It's fun as hell. All right, catch y'all later.
Later.
All right,
later, guys.
Is everybody getting off?
Nope, I'm on.
I don't know, which I want to play. We still playing some Modern Warfare or what? Or what are we gonna do?
I'm good with whatever.
Okay.
It's not.
Yes, I got it.
We'll do some team deathmatch. Who's the party leader?
That's fine with me. Someone's gotta make a party. You want me to make a party?
Oh no, I'm about to smoke real quick though.
Alright, you go ahead, Strike. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to my chat. Yeah, Vaker, man, 2 wins in a row.
Yeah, man, so fucking cold.
The knifing got off to a
fucking break.
iffy start, but I got the hang of it quick. And then there for a while, man, did you see where if I was to go into my finisher move and like halfway through someone shot or knifed me, it would leave the guy that I was doing the finisher on alive? Did you see that? I do have a friendly quest. Where's that at? Yeah, it was kind of making me mad. It was kind of making me mad. Alright, so we'll add him as a friend. Or her. I think it's him. Jim bro, I think we're already, we're already friends. Modest, Adverin, Smith.
Playing, we still playing this.
I mean, I'm
Rebel, we still playing this, Rebel.
Yes, sir.
I'm down. I'm down for whatever.
We fucking still playing this. Fuck it. Fuck them.
What you trying to hop on, boss?
We on this. What the fuck you mean? We fucking shooting people. We got a full 5. Well, what's the full team? What, 6?
Depends on what you play.
Hardcore team deathmatch?
Yeah, 6.
Or like some, like, you know, some of the other extra shit. Some extra goodies.
Come on, shit, let me see what you're talking about. Watch me, my man.
What's your go-to setup? Class setup?
Me?
Or gun?
Man, I fuck with my Kilo.
Alright.
And the early riser. Yeah. Dance for the Kilo. That bitch knock him. And the MP7. For damn sure.
I got a pretty good scar setup that I like. Dude, you can put it in the submachine gun class. Aims down quick, shoots quick.
Yeah. Alright, I gotta go outside and smoke.
See, I'm a Battlefield person, so like, you know what I mean, like
yeah, I haven't played in a while. I haven't played Battlefield in a while.
They're bringing, if you play Battlefield like the way I did, they're bringing all Battlefield 4 maps and Battlefield 3 maps into the Battlefield 5. Like, they got Metro there. They got Jungle. I want them to bring Flood. If they bring Flood, I'll be amped. I'll play that 24/7. That'll be my go-to. Cause that was nasty. I had about to stop playing.
That was nasty at Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4.
Yeah, Battlefield 3 and 4, that was my shit.
The new
one. I did Hardline, but I did a couple videos on Hardline. It was just too easy.
I'm just not a big fan of, the new,
same shit? Like,
old school weapons. Using the old weapons.
This shit kinda sucks. The N13's good.
I played the, like, little good. Fucking 15, not realizing that I could even put attachments on the weapons.
My go-to, my drop back, if I'm doing bad with every gun, I will drop back to the MP5. But right now I got a scar set up. Here, I'll show you my scar trap.
I just don't know anybody.
This is my scar set up, and I'm telling you, it is just like a submachine gun.
I have it.
It's compact. I can move quickly with it.
It's got it.
I can lift that motherfucker up and real quick, and it lets bullets out at a fast rate.
And I played with it a couple.
And the damage that it does is.
Hippie plays it. He wakes up.
It does the damage of an AR, but it's the quickness of a submachine gun. So you hit 3 shots. And
I'm sure that's what I did.
Three shots mid, you should be good.
I mean,
they should be dead.
Did enough.
Hardcore, usually one shot chest, you're done.
What else?
Hockey, I'm playing a game of hockey.
I told people to get that fucking free game Joyride.
If I have that, I think I have that for some reason. Goofy racing game.
Yeah.
It's on Game Pass or something.
Who's in the lobby? Yeah.
They're all in my lobby. Everybody's in my lobby. Got a hardcore and EDM Dom and shoot the ship.
Oh, I forget to use the bandages all the time in hardcore. Or core. I'm so used to playing hardcore.
Right. House and Morningstar got me playing hardcore again. I used to play core.
Yeah, I used to play core, and then I did a custom match with a bunch of other streamers, and they did the hardcore, and then I tried to go back to it, and I would always forget about the bandages, so I'm like, fuck it, and have them turn back to it.
Yeah, he's bandaging the stem packing either. Y'all ready?
I'm good.
Yes, good.
Well, hippie is hippie. Yeah.
Hippie.
Don't sound good. Back this out. Hippie. I'm gonna start.
Didn't he say what he's gonna go?
Like, I was like, fuck it. Here we go, man. No hurry. Changed my hub in my car last Monday. I guess I'm gonna try jacking it up and looking at a sway link bar on the other side tomorrow.
Yeah, we have to change the sway link in the van.
Fucking stupid. Got potholes for days at work.
Oh, so your van's or your truck or whatever's doing like a bounce?
No, it's a car. I do more on my car than some people do in their trucks. Not even joking. My car hasn't been detailed for 5 years now, and it's got dust, probably fucking 1/8-inch thick on the dashboard.
I think a car can go up on a sidewalk or over a hill, it's going over.
Drove to like 2 foot snow in the back and going through mud holes and shit and got going through mud holes, throwing mud everywhere.
Here we go.
Just got a car wash. Probably half a year. Just got the dirt look.
Enemy when it rains, it gets
free wash. Every time you go and wash your car, anyways, then it always rains. So it gets free
wash. Oh, damn.
Paid it off. I'm gonna get a charge.
Mister used to always go and vacuum his car out and then take it to the car wash and get it filled in, like, within an hour or two after.
Motherfucker, I mean.
Yeah, I'm with still with Kamikaze.
Enemy personal raid on overhead.
You guys are similar again, I'm not sure. Maybe Kamikaze or something in the morning, so.
Killing us.
He's playing Siege now.
Oh, wow. I got Kama right there.
He didn't have to leave. I think he left because only start now.
Enemy at the Chevy
town. Just gave everyone in the place.
Nah, I'm good. Y'all do your thing.
You're not one for really on cold things.
Nah, I'll do them. I'm for them. But it's just not...
overthrow.
I personally don't like when I watch a stream and there's like three different screens on there.
Well, thing, you know what I mean? You have to be on a computer. Enemy. You're on a phone and you're watching a single.
Oh, you now! All on station, ready to deploy.
Helps chill her out. Your views. The people see you. Follow you. Pros and cons.
Oh, yeah. I know they're coming too. I just don't know which way they're coming from.
I'd fucking turn back. I'm tied on that back wall.
Shit, nah,
enemy shield poured out the field now. Well, we still have the beginning sweep.
I got it through.
I got a chopper gun and running in the back. I'm gonna let my cup, or whatever that's called, I can't fucking think of it right now. VTOL, I'm gonna let my VTOL do its thing. Ah, man. Nader, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it.
You fucking
right.
Headshot. Fuck that dude up.
Oh no, I killed teammate, I'm sorry. So sorry.
It's okay. It's usually me doing that.
I'm tired of spawning in and dying.
Allied
UAV overhead.
Oh, wow.
Good. Our face in you was well placed.
Range from your medium.
Changing mag.
Yeah, 13, 15.
I needed that. Right. I've been having some bad games here lately.
I don't know if you hear me, nigga. Hey. Come over here. Join the game, fool.
It ain't that. Turn back out. Shit. I'm back out, man.
I'm on my PlayStation. I got you on my PlayStation, like cross-platform shit. It say you in a party, but it say not joinable.
What about now?
Hey, wife. I appreciate
I got
that.
It
say not joinable. All
right, hold on.
My face looks gray from the lighting.
Yeah, about 2 months.
Well, we'll have a sick party, huh?
See.
Everybody in here on the duty?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I got it.
I gotta get my lighting better.
Baker, thanks for that, man.
And then, like, when I'm watching at the screen, too, my eyes look like they're going fucking bonkers.
There's been some games we haven't had good games, man.
Go down
here lately.
I appreciate that, love.
You're required to remove it.
I don't know why I talk to the screen.
Game mode. Hardcore ship.
I gotta quit that. You're here, not here. You know
what
I mean?
I'm trying to go to game chat. So much love. No, girl. No, you don't.
Yeah, I needed that game, man. Hopefully my hype's back. My skills back.
That's stupid.
I ain't gonna be able to hear y'all, but it's cool. I'm on my phone app.
I gotta set up one of those cool little Ember hypes. I tried doing it and so wrong. Thank you so much, love. This was gonna have you. Uh-oh. Should I check it now?
All right, I'm back.
I ain't gonna be able to hear y'all, but I'm in this bitch. I'm gonna go nuts.
Yo.
I'll try to get. Metro got off a while ago to put his daughter to sleep. So he may have passed out unless he's helping out in another chat.
No, don't hit me like that. I'm pregnant.
This is enough phone.
But he left shortly after you did because he had to re-download his Modern Warfare.
Oh, yeah. Issues. That's right.
Oh, to help me with my Everhype stuff. Yeah, like I tried to do, you know how like people put the number ones and everything else in from like the emojis? When I tried to do that, it was an epic fail. Like, it literally put the little semicolons in there, and it put the word level height for the little hype symbol that it had in there. I'm like, what the fuck? It was so bad. I know. Because he always, how are you?
Yeah. On the bridge, I think.
Oh.
Oh okay. My god.
Shit.
Hey guys.
Damn.
They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them.
That is funny as fuck.
Oh, he's camping.
People gonna get caught up. That's all it is, boy.
Hey, what are the chances of being able to hit their mic?
Some days there's good waves for those people to ride, and some days it's endless and there ain't no waves around.
I'm gonna leave him lead.
Everything just comes crashing down.
Oh, I got him!
Turn it on.
Oh my.
Bravo secure.
B. When he's on B, he's on B.
Oh my god.
Assist your team at B.
Oh yeah, that shit. It's funny as shit.
Oh wow. People don't realize.
Damn, I had two people here.
Damn. That happened.
That was a back of
my head. We're taking
Charlie. Right?
We've lost B.
Still got that guy.
I definitely gotta get these OBS settings though, like legit. Oh, it will.
Cluster strike is go for launch. They've got two objectives.
Target mark.
Securing Bravo. Hostiles
for Alpha. Go.
We've got Bravo.
Damn it.
We're on Charlie. Stand by. Friendly care package inbound.
I think I got one above me. So, the red bullets I have, or tracer bullets, it comes with a pack you get.
I love that gun.
That should be cool. Oh no. Let me tell you, when Zedge was on his partner push, oh my
we're
God.
Taking Alpha.
I always
friendly
get
UAV
playing
overhead.
That Stranger Things game, and I still haven't played it up. But I sat up like for hours just watching him play it. It's one of those story-based games. You have to pick which direction
enemy
you go with shot. It.
Big back on Alpha.
And then, you don't need no manual.
Big back up and Bravo. We've lost
now, out. Now,
I'll get it.
It's one of our daughters. We're being dominated. Both the girls are sick again. He is. I am super excited for anybody who's been in house or associated with house that is recently because all of them are great supporters to each other.
Enemies halfway there.
Target down.
Gotcha.
Holding out.
There's one camping in the corner by B.
Your
Oh, girl. Once the warmer weather, like tomorrow's supposed to hit, I think it said 63 here. Once it starts hitting like that, gotcha, the, falling off of the tree starts flying around, the little white fuzzies. And Arctic's eyes will get so puffy. Nature's eyes will get so puffy. It's horrible. When I was
enemy UAV over here.
The town we used to live in, I would start coughing so bad that it would feel like my chest was gonna cave in walking through the room. It was just from the tree falling.
We've lost Charlie! Securing Charlie!
Back at that motherfucker again, boy.
Hostile strike is go for launch.
This is loaded 2-0. Good job.
Enemy holds all objectives.
Okay. Okay. Charlie.
Securing Bravo. Okay. Enemy UAV.
The dude's trying to launch you back to the porch area.
Allied cruise missile on.
And a lot of rock holes.
We captured Alpha.
One's on the top bridge. Go ahead.
Oh, baby.
Securing me.
Ready?
Oh, daddy.
Enemy holds two objectives. Take them back.
Telling you, that's what you're doing.
Securing C.
Enemy the electronics store.
We're taking them. Friendly UAV overhead. We captured Bravo.
I'm just gonna pull your hair up. If it's gonna be up all around.
Cluster strike is go for launch.
Yes,
we're
it
on
is.
Charlie, stand by. Cross A.
This is low 2-0. Good copy.
Enough. You look like a little dragon.
Be told.
Got a VTOL on station, ready to deploy.
Fuck it, don't mind, I forgot.
Enemy holds two objectives, take...
Damn. Alright, I'm gonna call my VTOL. Where you guys want it? Are we keeping C and B?
Get it together, this ain't over.
Alright, I'm dropping it on that.
Striker 3-3, arriving on station.
Hey, big, come here, my little peanut. Seven catches.
What are you snitching on me for?
Did you have to catch
them? Yeah, she got it. Andy, why are you telling them?
Froggy style. How are you?
Nah, why are you telling on me? Because you want more, so you gonna tell on me?
Thank you for those sparks, love.
Nah, you don't do that.
Yeah. Baker, thanks for the embers, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, she was saying about
you. Showing the love.
Team. Thank you for that, host.
showing the love. I appreciate it so much.
Mythic Medusa FF.
Here, look. Oh.
What's that FF?
Emberhite. I forgot about that.
You think that is?
I gotta remember I have them. Gotta remember I had them.
Nah, you told on daddy. I ain't giving you no candy. You told on daddy. Yeah, I ain't giving you. You gonna watch daddy eat it.
You love it? Yeah, I am starting a new brand instead of my old name, so it's now Modest.
What up, Brick? Good look for the motherfucking hoes, okay?
I see your stream's going good. Last night,
Baker with some more embers.
Below me for a little bit when I was on Black
more embers.
And then as I was getting off, then you had jumped up to spot number one. Very nice.
That's your height. That's your height.
For playing Black Ops 4, but
when you gonna be a streamer? When you gonna be a streamer, Baker?
Froggy, thank you for those sports.
Fun mode.
Hello, I love you.
I love you too. I love you too.
Spark height. Spark height.
Yeah, I'm still trying to get used to the whole computer. Running it through the computer. Like, I'll either forget to turn a mic on or the mic doesn't want to work. Or my screen starts to glitch out, so I'm still trying to get that to the right point.
Changing max.
The only thing that sucks though is like with running into the have so many tabs open and I'll mod all of them at the same time. So I have to like pop them all the way back.
Oh my.
We have taken control.
Have you been using OBS?
I will follow. Enemies taking cover.
You're from Mexico too?
Okay, this is not a long-range weapon.
We lost B.
Yeah, see, my OBS yesterday turned 4 times in the first hour. And right now, I'm having to run my bitrate at like 3,000, which is
in the mid of church.
A really high number for me.
That one's gone!
But I did hit my 3.5 tonight for followers, so that's pretty nice.
Two objectives lost.
A little bit closer to that 4K.
Over there. The giveaway. Reloading.
Enemy UAV overhead. We're taking Bravo.
Damn it! I don't have ghost. Ah! I knew he's up there, man.
Oh,
I knew he's up there.
I know they're gonna be camping if I go that way.
I hate that I make dumbass decisions.
I still gotta get my lighting just right too. Like, it makes me look gray. Mythic Medusa, for that color. You are now a dude.
Reloading!
We're taking Bravo!
Oh, he a wall banger for real. There's one right in the corner at B.
Securing
right
Bravo.
In the fucking corner.
We captured
oh,
Bravo.
Fuck. Yeah, he just shot me.
That's fucking crazy.
Well,
sitting
see,
there watching
like,
his
I,
friends die.
I can, like, I get the lighting right, and everything good for the green screen, but then I think I just have to add more
enemy
lighting
Vito.
Because the thing that I scream out of doesn't have, like, the ceiling.
That makes two. Advantage is ours.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm trying to get the tires here.
Yeah, I think I just gotta rearrange my settings. I'm currently running a, one of them is a 32 inch, 40 inch, and then a 70 inch.
Enemy is Bravo, go!
Yeah, there are some
Enemy is Bravo!
Then I'm also limited on the power that's in my game room because I run extension cords in because my landlord hasn't actually installed the power into that room.
Got them.
Cool. So I don't want to have issues, but I think that he's now starting to do the landlord's accounting for him. He might be a little bit better
have two.
On getting stuff fixed.
Securing A.
Considering I know all this checking information and everything, it'd be kind of bad to not want to keep up the apartment that you're renting, but have the person work for you and help me. It is, and he's awful at that. He does not keep track of his shit with anything.
Enemy care package inbound.
I'm not even sure how many people can survive.
Enemy at the shop. Two objectives. Takes a third. Enemy cruise missile.
Oh,
Commander,
I'm in pressure. The window, so I guess I deserve it. Oh my god, why is he doing
There's one down in that hay barn, down by A.
It's crazy.
You're needed at C!
Oh fuck, he's flipped.
Come on, man, fuck.
We're halfway there, keep going.
Man, I'm
I appreciate that, Luke. If you have a...
Enemy sentry gun active.
Get shot.
Wow.
Target is marked! Damn. Fire!
Zero, good copy.
Got the recall on station, ready to deploy.
I don't know.
Losing C.
Enemy has Charlie. Oh fuck, this is a bad idea. I forgot about the VTOL outside.
Half my games are
sacrificed.
I've gotten better at detecting my friends.
I hit that bitch like 3 times. And
securing A. Losing B. We're losing. Retake those points. Alpha secure.
I shot twice.
Allied UAV overhead.
Come on. There we go.
Target locked. Bring it down.
Course with 3-3 on station.
I tried aiming on him too long.
Ooh.
Two objectives lost. Move in. Enemy care package inbound.
Coming from the left, guys. Everybody's calling at A.
Heading back for a supply. Good hunting.
heard of this.
Allied UAV overhead. Securing B.
Nice. We're holding power. Oh yeah. Wow.
Man, they took that back quick.
And they took it back. And...
we're on Charlie. Stand by.
Okay, so we'll see it.
Enemy cruise missile.
Oh. I just got a
fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. That's why I walked way away from your asses.
It's that cruise missile. Coming. Oh my god, he just went flying forward.
Two objectives lost. Move in.
There's one behind me.
There's one on the second floor. Yeah.
Kamikaze, thanks for the host, man.
Oh, no. Popped up.
Enemy in the shot.
Lying down in the middle.
From that open. Okay. Gotta get this back. What the fuck? Oh.
Abort mission. Regroup.
Team business. Cut the cam off for a minute.
There we go, some TM. And let the young goat do his thing, you hear me? I'm bullying this motherfucker, you feel me though?
Is it like a reminder? Has my stream like lagged out?
Fame out.
No.
At all? So then I'm wondering if this morning, if it went on, Rachel said it was double. Because it's still trying to work through like. I've only seen it lag a couple times when it deactivated and reactivated. But then, like on the screen, there's the FTL setting. Because, like, right now our strings are just frozen with the chat moving on it.
Head down, you're good! Enemy at the back alley.
Oh!
I guess I deserved it for shooting at you.
My passion, bro. I see the body turn around the corner, so I just hurried up and shot because I killed the other guy in front. Oh.
Reloading.
Get some quick scopes in here.
Oh god. Killed me again.
I'm not even seeing any damn footprints anywhere.
Wow.
I just found somebody.
Man, fuck. Man, you better fucking die.
Hostile down!
Enemy in the train track.
Savior.
Oh, dirty eating, dirty eating. Oh my god. Alright, Beggar Man, take it easy. Hope you feel better.
Laying down at the end of the track.
Oh, man.
We're halfway there. Keep on.
We're just getting started, mate. Got the fuck up.
I like that I put that event thing out to like when auto hold coming, because then if I
enemy at the back alley.
Thank you for it. I gotta keep it on yours as well, babe.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Fucking head up.
Done.
Dropped him!
I'm gonna do a giveaway of 2k followers.
Enemy at the cargo containers.
Pair of Astros 40s.
Nice. That's one thing we didn't care. The wireless, but
take your fire!
Like, enemy at the trade. New controllers. Not completely wireless. But nice.
Hey.
Damn, wow, I can't believe I got that.
GG. Had to shower
tonight. I can't believe I got that.
Nice and fresh.
Wow.
Jim broke
poor.
He tried.
Oh my god.
That dude jumped off like he was gonna kill himself.
Seven more than thank you for right?
The rest. Halo jumping ass.
Here I am.
Okay, so I think if I got the lag part cleared up, then apparently then I needed to run it at the 3000 bit rate with the 1 second delay with 30 frames per second.
Best.
Because it hasn't dropped frames at all. Venus Gaming, thanks for those sparks. How are you doing?
People give you sparks that the moose knuckle goes off.
Mm-hmm.
I get them too.
It's not going too bad.
Quick scope, the only thing
that sucks is like when with me running the OBS, even though my PC has multiple cores in it for the processor, it's like I can't have any extra tabs open while running the OBS, so I have to turn off all the tabs that I keep open everywhere in order for it
not to lag. You are clear to engage all threats.
Okay, you know what? Okay, so I gotta...
Got him.
It's still not what it's supposed to be after they were just out here on Tuesday. Because it's sitting at 6 which is shit for what we paid for.
Where are you guys from?
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but that's the thing, like out here you get either dish or you get spectrum. You got to go with the Hughes internet, and it's great for like computer gaming, but not like online multiplayer games.
Got this.
At least you got options, man. Where I live, you ain't even got an option. Antenna cables, all you got. There's one up top.
Or like we can get the fiber up. But it's pretty much the same price.
All right.
Enemy UAV overhead. We're paying now, and it's the same speed, pretty much, except for like 100. What I want to say is like 100 downloads more. But if we actually get the full capability, then it would be the same quality as having fiber cable. So there's not much sense in upgrading it if we're not getting what we paid for already.
Way better though.
Enemy UAV overhead. We're halfway there. Wait, keep fighting.
For those sparks, love.
Cluster strike is going for long.
Damn it, Rokus. We've pulled
ahead. Target locked. Bring it down. Enemy VTOL jet.
So that's the thing, like, then I have.
You're in control.
The Wi-Fi. And every time I've checked a speed test over the last 2 months, the maximum I have seen has been like 140. And like 20. When they came out Tuesday, they said that the reason for the issues with the speeds was because of a crimping in a cable wire that was coming in. So they replaced it, but then I didn't see any difference in our download or upload speed. So I think they were just full of shit and wanted to get the fast way out. So they get to deal with me tomorrow again.
How do you test your internet?
Go to speedtest.net.
Is everything still all hooked up?
Do it on your PC, yeah. Like, I run it when everything's up, and then I've tried it when I've had stuff down, and it's the same thing, but the only thing is like, when I'm running the OBS, if I have tabs open, then it seems to lag out the OBS.
You have a router?
Yeah.
On your modem?
Yeah.
Are you hooking up straight up to the modem, or are you hooking up to the router?
We are,
do a test.
We are wired to the router.
Yeah, I would just, if you're trying to test this, disconnect the router and straight up Ethernet cord to the modem.
Because we have both of our systems hooked by Ethernet, and then our PCs hooked directly wired by Ethernet.
Ask them if they have a better modem where you can don't have
but
to have a router.
We were told to look into getting a Cat 7 Ethernet cord, because the Ethernet that we have right now is like the basic free one that they give you when you have the internet services installed.
I have like a 100-foot.
If your upload is trash, Venus, then I would hate to see what it was like when it was super, because the quality of your stream is amazing. Like, your lighting is perfect, your whole setup looks perfect, that you know, you don't have glitching in it. That's where I need to get mine to. Like, right now, you can see, like, my camera, I have 3 lights on me right now. And I look like I'm, like, dull as shit.
Yeah, Bluetooth light bulbs connected to a remote. You change it.
They're just like the genie light bulbs that you can adjust.
Something that's weird.
I just have a regular light. Regular old house light.
Look at it.
That would be bad if I look into a makeup ring light for streaming and I don't even use it for my personal self. I used to do makeup and everything. It'd take me like an hour to do my hair and makeup. Having toddlers now and trying to sit and do hair and makeup for an hour, not worth it. They'd have like, my whole house would be a cyclone within that hour. It would take them not even 30 minutes to do a cyclone.
You might have to back out and redo it. I'm into FX.
But there's also like no natural like room lighting itself. It's all just lamps with the light bulbs.
Look at my
screen. Or I might just have to paint the walls white because the most of the room, besides where my green screen is like a that cement concrete like attic-y board.
You guys should look at my stream camera, my lighting.
Yeah, but like yours looks bright, like.
Right, it's freaking out right now. In like strobe mode.
I can. I will shut the green screen, the filter off, and like it'll look. Like you'll see what I'm talking about. Like the gray of the wall. Like you'll see where.
Headquarters kind of thing.
You'll see like the green and then you'll see like the super gray.
Are you guys still doing a multi stream?
Yeah.
Add me in that so I can see your stream. Let me see your lighting.
Move to secure. Yeah, like it's. Like you can see the gray for the attic. But like if I put any more lights in here, I'm gonna be squinting like I fucking smoke.
HQ
like,
action, move to secure.
Like crazy
like hours. The
and
HQ.
Then I'd be like super fucking bug eyed and but the bright blue of if I have too much lighting, it bugs the shit out of me.
I'm gonna say no comment.
Oh, that's Mr.'s normal state. Mine used to be not for years. Start your time now. Thanks for that thought. Now it's but like even when I'm driving. The sun's too bright, like my eyes are start freaking watering.
Disabling the HQ, keep your eyes
super straight. I wear sunglasses. I even had to do it at nighttime.
It's that coaster.
Enemy in the courtyard.
I can't see it. It doesn't pop up on me. I mean, let me pull my thing up.
Well, that was
enemy
a
UAV overhead.
Apparently, I couldn't hit the broad side of a barn with that bullet. Listen, dude, that's twice you can.
Shoot.
No, you can't.
Junkyard.
Location
secured. Next HQ up in tank. Get ready.
Someone just saved my life. That's a ghost.
If you were running around the corner, I could have
been in the back alley. It
definitely wasn't me.
Oh, you're good, you're good. I hate gas grenades because it like completely impairs you.
I should put the video and be like, I'm just gonna be like, I'm just gonna be like, I'm just gonna be like, I'll be here.
Damn. Ooh, that was pretty nice. Call you with that host, I appreciate it.
Fallback soldier, fight another
GG.
Guy.
GG.
Jimbro rage quit?
I believe he rage quit. I believe he rage quit.
Come on.
Yeah, he was done.
You see that? Two kills. That's what I got. And I died 33 times. 33. It was like the best floor mat in that game.
Alright, let's get into a better lobby than that.
I'm damn sure done.
Alright, man, take it easy.
After that ass whooping.
Well, if you guys are done on this, then I'm going to Apex.
You got puppies? Are those pit bull puppies?
Let's go Apex.
Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got teammates on Apex. Oh, no.
She probably don't.
She just left the party, though.
She probably don't.
You
playing any games or are you getting off?
Who?
Oh, me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, me?
Rico, thanks for the host.
I'm getting off.
I'm staying on.
Off the game or streaming off?
I'm getting off the game, man.
What are you going to be playing, gamer?
I can switch to Apex, but I can tell you now I'm not the best.
Me neither. So let's go. It's better than a rando.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm probably going to shit the bed. But yeah, I'm down to play some Apex. Can you change your stream midstream, like, to Apex?
I go into broadcast dashboard and have to change it. Hey, Mr. Wilson.
What if
for those sparks?
What if I go through Mob Crush? Because that's how I'm streaming to Facebook as well. Do I change it through there?
Yes. I would say yes.
Okay. Oh, not even typing. Apex Legends.
All right, everybody in the stream, thank you for the motherfucking host, the sparks, everything else coming through, talking, chatting.
Thank you for the
sharing, hosting, posting, and all that other good. Delicious stuff. I am out, but I will drop it on Modest. Yawning over there.
I am. I'm tired as shit.
Let's fucking go.
Alright. Modest. Join.
Oh, yeah.
I just joined.
Against the odds, Modest is still streaming. Yes, I am, Draco. How was the grocery shopping? Was your stores, like, all out of everything? I know when we went, what was it? I want to say, like, maybe, like, 4 or 5 days ago? When we had to go to Walmart. And pretty much like all their sandwich bags, like the plastic ones. Holy shit. All the sandwich bags and everything was like gone out of the little area. It was like completely wiped out. Oh, Draco, you want to know why there was a double image for my logos when you said about it this morning? Even though I had shut off the, Introducing your champion. Character. Papa would be proud of me. My leg.
Trust me, we want to land over here.
One pervy ninja.
30 workers stock and everything. Yeah, I bet. They're probably like putting in overtime.
Let's land here. Ethics up. Train over there. If you know what's good for you. You can't beat the view from up here.
We got a company trying to land on the train as well.
Let's go that way. Yeah, he done bailed.
Oh no. Like, where are you? Is Jimbo still in the
country? He's showing offline.
Yeah, so he never left it. So I'm gonna have to. Or I might have to. I'm so confused on this. I think I gotta manage it on here. Hey, sniper ammo, but no gun.
I got some sniper ammo down here.
Take out 45. Oh, come on. Yep, got it on there. There we go. There's a triple take. Well, Frank and Fudge had spoken to somebody, and they said to set the stream, for the bite rates to 3,000, and then I switched the lag, the delay to 1, and now it wants to go bonkers.
Here, mid-range.
I could use that.
So let me do this.
Knockdown shield here. Level 2.
Let's see if it starts doing it again.
New kill leader. Make sure they don't sneak up on us.
And we're here.
And activate. Another eliminated champion. Bye-bye.
And it should be back good again. Oh, Spitfire.
Found a body shield here. Level 2. Got an extended sniper mag here. Level 2. There's sniper ammo here.
Okay, I gotta get over that way.
You good?
Yeah. Good. I turned a little bit too quick and almost roasted my ass in the lava.
Nice.
All 99 here.
Yeah. I have a tendency of landing too early as well and usually ending up in the lava.
I'm surprised we have no one here.
Well, somebody was definitely over through that tunnel unless that's the way you guys came through. Because that tunnel, all the stuff was wiped out of there except for a Mozambique.
Care package coming down.
20 cupcakes. How are you? Thank you for that cupcake.
Recharging my shield. I hear running. There's people over here on me.
Alright.
Someone's here. I only see one right now.
I am doing good. Was just getting slaughtered on some modern warfare, and then we figured if we're gonna get slaughtered, we might as well jump on. Someone's got a death wish.
About to die.
Yep, I'm
healing.
The octane. Two of them. It is fun though. At least, like, I guess the one good thing is I'm like not one of the sweaty players. I'm used to getting killed. I was just telling them I should download one of my videos and like clip all the deaths together for like epic fails.
Oh my, I'm sure. You got me.
People put some weird shit up on YouTube. Make a little clip videos and see how money I'd get for it. It might go well over on YouTube. Little epic fail compilations. It's our teammate's banner. Thank you for that host.
Let's see what this dude can do. What are those things?
A wire fence.
Is that off your, do you have a stream deck and that you do that off of?
Ready in the ring. What a relief.
Alright, man. What's your plan here?
Well, he's definitely not picking us up, so I'm thinking...
Backing out?
Yep. Sure am. Because he had plenty of time to pick us up.
Yeah. I'm backing out.
Alright.
Let me ask you something. Did that clear your chat, too? If it did, I'm so sorry.
What do you mean?
I hit the clear chat on
nope, my... it just clears yours.
Okay, alright, good.
Cerveza! Giving me that pure family love. Thank you so much, Cerveza. Must have knew that we were gonna leave him because he died like a minute later.
Did he really?
My wife is still awake. There's my wife. If you have not followed her, go follow her. Give her that love of, that she gives with her powerhouse host. Ooh, he was on the phone. You're gonna be tired in the morning, girly. Lexin. It reduces incoming. Yeah, maybe I need to try using those people. Ooh, oh, girl.
Ooh. Ooh.
Let's see. First time last. That's a difference. Starbucks.
Follow me.
The closest Starbucks for here is like an hour and a half away.
Jeez.
The closest Dunkin' Donuts is a half hour away.
Introducing your champion.
Come get some. Move it or die.
Like, this small town sucks. For a hot coffee, you get a gas station or McDonald's. Those are your choices if you don't make it at home.
Let's land here.
How long were you on my tail? 솔직하게 말해.
Yeah.
I heard you.
Here we go. Even ready Tim up. Hortons is a half hour away.
What's Tim Hortons?
Tim Hortons up here is a coffee donut shop.
They're gone. Okay.
Somebody running. Oh, I did. Must have seen him in. I'm surprised nobody else landed here.
Yeah, I'm surprised too.
Three Starbucks and a Slurp. Shit, I wish.
Oh, I got the
amazing. Oh, did I just hit? Nope.
I got the vault key.
Awesome.
I don't even know where the vault's at from here.
The vault is up in the tunnel by the train tracks. Shit, I wish I could walk to two donut shops. I'd be having some fucking expressos all the damn time. Damn, our teammate is just running off.
Yeah, he rolled out.
Well, I guess if he dies, we're not picking him back up.
Do you have a flatline or an R301?
I have a hemlock and a 99.
Okay. I might keep it just in case.
Okay, but we're not too far from the circle. But if there's nothing else in here, did you already drop the balls down?
Yeah. Oh, there's more than one? I dropped one.
There's two balls that usually drop. Let me get up on that area.
Backpack here. Level two.
There's a little piece. Oh, I already got the blue backpack.
Watch for them.
Catch that.
60 seconds left. The ring's very close.
Hopefully, we better start moving.
Light ammo here.
Got a couple loot boxes over here that haven't been hit either.
10 seconds. Ring's close.
Heads up. The ring's moving.
Dropping down. Probably drop over to that jump pad and hit that jump pad up.
Better stabilizer here. Level two. Care pack. Care package coming in. There's a new kill leader. Choose me.
Where did that jump tower go? Did I just pass it? Oh no, we can make it in that circle.
Yeah, R301 here.
There's a 301 he just pinged off. Wham!
If you're getting it, I got a receiver.
Oh, no, I got the... I'm good with the 99.
I've got eyes on one of them here. Adding an extra pair of eyes.
Oh! Up top. He just went outside to the left.
1 second, we got this.
Cool.
Alright. Here's a Phoenix kit. You need to heal.
Yeah, he's back. Two of them. There's another one. No.
Shit. Oh my god, that fucking gas. Come on, go. Get out of there.
Oh, damn.
Gas. God damn it.
I don't concern myself with the ambitions of insects.
Right here, got one.
I am doing good, Wham. Getting some late games in. If anybody wants to join us, we have another open spot. Wonder if Lucy just sent an invite. Who is Lucy with? Let me see if I'll invite them in.
She ain't even showing on. I'm on. Unless we're not friends on Xbox. I thought we were.
Yeah, I think they're looking for like an extra.
What's up?
8.
Oh, you're playing with someone.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm playing with Gamer.
Alrighty.
Are you gonna be on for a while? Or are you gonna be heading to bed soon?
I feel like I'll probably be on for a while.
Same. Appreciate that, Wham.
I'm gonna hop off. You can go ahead and play with her. I'll go to bed.
Alright, Gamer. Thanks
it's
for
been
the
fun.
Game.
Yep, it's been fun. Gotta do it again sometime.
Yeah, anytime. Just shoot a message or something.
Cool deal. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Alright, you're welcome. Have a great night.
You too. Alright, so that's going to do it for the stream. I appreciate everybody who stopped in, to view and go on this journey with us. Thanks for the co-host. I appreciate that. If you're not following them, you need to follow them, because these are amazing people. They've helped me with a lot. But till next time.